It sounds weird, right? But I just absolutely love the fact that I've dedicated my life to being hard as fuck. You know, I think it's proper cool. Do you know what I mean? Dude, I just love it. I just think it's like, if there's anything you can dedicate your life to, just being one of the best fighters in the world, that's a pretty good one.